Thank you so much, and we hope you enjoy our final piece, Bésame Mucho.
Orchestra, right before the Our guest conductor is Carl Montemayor, who is a passionate educator and advocate for music education. As a graduate from the University of Redlands, he continues to serve the region's school-age instrumentalist through his school teaching and community youth symphony directorship. As a school music educator of 12 years, Todd has taught band, orchestra, and choir in the Inland Empire. Outside of the classroom, Todd serves as the music director of the Redlands Youth Symphony. He has served as a guest conductor for the San Bernardino County Music Educators Association, Fontana Unified School District, the Chaffee Joint Union High School District, and the Southern California School Band and Orchestra Association. Please welcome guest conductor, Todd Montemayor.
Thank you so much. Our first piece for you this evening, The Serenade for Strings by Norman Layden, will be presented to you in four movements. Now, tradition dictates that the audience doesn't clap between movements, but classical music is stuffy enough as it is. So, if you like what you hear after each movement, do what you will. Thank you so much. Thank you. This next piece we're about to play, Struggle in the Shadows, was written around the epidemic of bullying. And as we've prepared this piece throughout the past few days, I've really challenged these students to think about their past selves. And when we did the final rehearsal with this piece today, I said to them one thing, and then the run-through following was one of the most touching things ever. And I said, would you please play this for your younger self? And so, audience, tonight I would ask of you, as you listen to this piece of music, either literally or figuratively, mentally, put your arm around someone you love and hold them close. This is Struggle in the Shadows. Before we conclude tonight's, our section of tonight's performance, I want to thank you for inviting me out to be a part of this celebration of incredible young people and the incredible parenting and coaching and instruction they're receiving from all of you this evening. Thank you. This can never happen without starting string instruments at a young age. And perhaps something you see tonight will inspire you to really fight for the development of string education in your incredible district, so that you can see fourth and fifth graders begin their journey to this point in the near future as well. Thank you so much, and we hope you enjoy our final piece, Bésame Mucho. Thank you.